Hi, I'm Matt, and welcome to another episode of You Built That. Today we have a crazy build going on here. It's a 500-point Silverage with any number of pieces, or any... with pieces and with resources and stuff like that. But then the special thing is that female clicks get to use Incapacitate, and if they have ranged attack, they can get an extra lightning bolt for when they use Incapacitate, so that's really what the cool thing is. We're playing for Wonder Girl's Lasso, so that's kind of the whole point of it being like the Incapacitate thing. And so I just could not wait to make a dumb Batgirl team, sort of. So my first Batgirl is, of course, the Black Bat, Cassie Kane. She's pretty much the definitive piece of what you're looking for in a Batgirl for Batman. It's just ridiculous. She's a brutal at 100 points from the Batman set. My second Batgirl is a Batgirl from Arkham Asylum. I got her in the mail. I really like the sculpt. I'm really playing her for the fun fact of it. I think she's going to get murdered because she's considerably underpowered compared to some of the other characters I'm using today. Batgirl is the Batgirl LE from No Man's Land. I love her. She's a wild, crazy, just nuke. She just destroys people. I will use her any chance I get. My fourth Batgirl is Stephanie Brown. I haven't used her much because there's other Batgirls in the set, so I haven't really played with her, and I figured, well, she doesn't get a lot of respect, I mean, especially since they haven't brought her back from the New 52, which is really kind of sad because I kind of liked her in the comic books. So I'm really excited to give her a shot. I ran out of good Batgirls I didn't want to repeat, so I was like, well, I'll throw in a Black Canary because she's always been a good fan of the Batman family. I put a full belt on Black Bat because she's just brutal and I just want to make her even more beautiful. Brute-a-full. And finally, I'm using the Batcave as my resource. I'm totally just attached to everybody, and I want to see how that runs. I haven't had a chance to really play it, or I haven't won a game with the Batcave, so it could be a lot of awesomeness, or it could be a lot of suckiness.
So how did I do? I lost two games, which was expected, because I was playing a 500-point team, and I was the only good character I had was Black Bat. The one game that I won was just bad luck on my opponent. Virtually everything my cave was showing was stuff he was trying to use, so that was really bad. I really felt like a super dick because this was his kid's first time playing at like a tournament and stuff like that, and outside of a circle of friends. And here I am beating him with this giant piece that he's never heard of before after assuring him it's not as scary as it looks. It was just bad luck. Everything he rolled was miserable, and everything that came up on my resource dial was just perfect to destroy him. So I tried holding back, but then it became really obvious that I was holding back, so I just played it through. I feel bad. As always, I'm interested in what changes you would have made to my build. Please leave those in the comments, or what would you have built in a similar situation? Thank you for watching. This is Matt with You Built That.